know, you hear about leading by example, and Bobby Bowden led by example in the Bowden way. I mean, just everything he did from being off the field to on the field was always in the most moralistic and perfect way that a man could probably try to carry himself, especially as a football coach and especially trying to mold young men. And I think that he just led by example in the Bowden way, and we all try to live by that way as well.